Yes.
I was able to find my mama kata and swayanya kata, but ahang kata. The only thing I can think of is more.
You
when
need
I'm
to talk louder.
Oh,
into
the only
the
ahang kata I can remember from when I'm older that I've developed. That I the ahankara I want to project.
That is okay. Even if you didn't get the ahankara, don't bother. You can start the completion process.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes.
Nityanandam.
Nityanandam.
I am also unable to get that soya and nyakara statement. Shall I give my experience?
No need. You already have it. Tell me, what is it that you feel about life?
Confusion.
And what do you think life is giving you? What do you think people around you give you?
Disappointment. Disappointment.
What else? What is the one most horrible thing you feel about your father?
Father is good.
There is nothing which you don't like in him?
No. My father is good. But this is not related with relations.
No. I am not asking, saying it's related. I am asking you separately, ma.
Okay, he is good.
Something in him which you don't like. I am not saying he is bad. He is, of course. Ma, what is this, ma? Of course he is good.
Yeah.
Is there something you don't like in him? Do you see how we listen? I said, what is one thing you feel horrible about thing in your father? You are saying my father is good.
Yes.
They are two unconnected things. The statement that something you don't like in your father is doesn't mean your father is good, not good. They're two different things. I'm asking you, what is one thing you don't like in him? There are a few things you don't like in your father, no? You married?
Yeah, I'm married.
What is one thing you don't like in your husband?
Anger.
See, how husband like this it will come, no? That's the mantra. Anything husband, wife means like this, it's just there. You don't like that he has anger in him?
Yeah.
But that you didn't like in your father also, no?
No, my father is quite calm, polite.
Not with you, with others? With your mother?
Yes, he is almost polite person.
Nowhere you
so
see
I like
him
my father very much.
Where did I say anything? I am not even asking about that. Of course I know that. Yeah. Okay, leave father. We'll go there later. Okay. So, with your husband, anger?
Yeah.
What do you feel when he gets angry with you?
Naturally, secondly, dislike. When a person is angry,
that's what you feel. What do you think he's doing to you? When he's angry with you, what do you feel about him?
Not feeling good. Not feeling good.
That's what you feel about you. I'm asking, what do you feel about him? What is he doing to you? Why do you think he gets angry and, you know, what he does, whatever he does? Why do you think he talks like that? What is your one point about him that he is?
Not understanding.
Correct. That's not your anyakara about life, by the way.
But that is not the root pattern, no? You told it's a root pattern. You want a root pattern to be told about.
Your swanyakara for life is, life doesn't understand me.
Okay.
That's all. There's nothing more to discover there. Go back and do the process we are going to do now. Disconnect with that. That is over yesterday. That was to bring you to a space. That was not to get you into some certificate where I'll say, oh, I got the three statements.
Thank you.
But did you get your swanyakara? Life?
Life is not understanding me.
Correct.
Okay. Thank you, Nityanandam.
Nityanandam, thank you. What's your question?
हाँ तो वो गुस्सा आने से मैं ये पूछना चाहता हूँ मैं पुनत्व में नहीं आया क्या
बिल्कुल आप ये पूछ रहे कि जब आप गुस्से में थे तब उस क्षण में क्या पूर्णत्व स्थिति में नहीं थे
है
वही है आपका प्रश्न कि क्या मैं पूर्णत्व स्थिति में था जब मैंने जब मुझे गुस्सा आया
हाँ नहीं था या मतलब पूर्णत्व में नहीं पूर्णत्व नहीं हुआ
जी तो करेक्ट एक बात है पूर्णत्व अभी नहीं हुआ पूरी तरह से दूसरी बात यह है कि अभी जो हम करने वाले हैं अगर आप वो करेंगे जैसे कहा जा रहा है आप देखेंगे कि पूर्णत्व स्थिति बहुत जल्द आप वहाँ जा रहे हैं उसी ओर जा रहे हैं ठीक है तो अभी हम वही करने वाले हैं पूर्णत्व का ही हम स्थिति अभी देखने वाले हैं दोनों स्वपूर्णत्व और पूर्णत्व दोनों को ओके जी धन्यवाद सो ही वॉज mentioning some situation and asking whether he was complete or not in that. Of course, I'm telling him to wait till the process gets over.
I just want to know, in different situations, your mamakara, ahankara and svanyakara keeps changing.
Louder into the mic. Adjust the mic to your height.
Okay. In each situation that you are weak or, you know, you are victimized, you are terrified, accordingly your svanyakara about life changes and also your ahankara develops. So it can be different, right?
It can be.
Okay. So all this put together boils down to one root, which we are yet to find.
It can be many roots also.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, fine, thanks.
Okay, okay, so we'll do this. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You feel you're irresponsible.
Yeah.
What happened when you were small?
When I respond means I will be...
What happened when you were small in childhood? When was the first time you felt you were irresponsible?
When I missed my mother when she was at a very young age, I missed my mother.
How?
In the temple.
How old were you?
I'm about 6 to 7 years.
What happened?
In the crowded, I missed my mother.
Okay. Then?
I was shouting, I was crying that time.
Before that also something happened? Cousin brother, right? What happened when he was born, you remember? Were you there when he was born?
At the age of 6. Mm-hmm.
Before 6 he was born, no?
Yeah.
What happened? Did your family go to meet them?
Yeah.
Tell me what happened that day.
When he was born.
Correct.
We went to their house and we came.
Who took you and went?
My mom.
And?
My mom and my dad, we went to their house. And we picked the child and we gave all the present, whatever we have. I asked my mom to take me. But she left me and took that baby. When I was 5, she picked that baby and she
correct
left me to my father.
Correct. How did she give you to your father?
Just like this.
You just slipped from her hands.
Yeah.
Can you see that?
Yeah, I could see now. Even now I could see.
I know. Now, what happened to you at that time?
I feel very bad.
Then what happened after that? Were you seeing your mother again and again? You were looking at your mother?
No, I feel envy about that baby.
Absolutely. Not move away from that place. Are you getting what I am saying?
Yeah.
Where are you now?
At the age of 5.
Are you there?
My mother?
Are you there?
I threw my mother to my father.
What are you wearing?
Just a frock.
What color?
Maybe blue. Blue.
Be there.
Blue.
Correct. Now tell me, after that what happened? What did you think? What did you feel about your mother?
I didn't feel about my mother. I felt envy about the child, the newborn baby.
Then what happened after that?
When she gave back that baby to that auntie only, I was satisfied with my mother.
After that what happened?
Yeah, my father scolded me.
Why? What did you do?
Why are you showing all sorts of this?
Correct. So wait there.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I was in the hands of my father.
Correct. After that, are you there?
Yeah.
After that, what did you do? Did you go near the baby?
No, I didn't go to near the baby.
Didn't see the little one? You didn't go? You didn't touch? You didn't do anything?
Just one look and then came back.
Correct. So be there, okay? Did you touch him? Did you do anything?
No. I didn't touch even the baby. Just I have gave me one look and then back.
What look did you give? Were you happy?
No.
What did you feel for him?
I think she came interrupted.
What did you feel for that baby?
Why did baby come?
Exactly.
To my mom hand.
You were angry.
I'm angry with her because of my mother took that baby instead of me.
Correct. So what did you feel for him? Feel because he was there, no? That's what you just now said. Why did he come? Because he was born, because he came only, your mother did not look at you?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Correct?
Yeah.
So what did you think about the baby? What did you feel?
I feel angry with that baby.
Correct. Are you there?
Some hesitating action. I mean, just look like hesitating. Why you came like that? Like
correct.
That?
And you did one small thing. What is that?
No, just I pushed the baby.
Then?
Just I want to push.
Ma, that is exactly what you did. You gave him one push.
Yeah. I pushed the baby.
Then what happened?
I pushed the baby.
You pushed the baby. When you turned, what happened? Was your father there?
Yes, my father.
What did he say? What did he say?
He said, why are you acting like this? My father was thoroughly shouting at me, why are you pushing that baby like that?
What happened to you?
I got more and more angry only.
And you?
I'm thrown away. I mean, I feel I...
Absolutely.
I am.
Exactly.
And disillusioned from that family members.
Absolutely. Why? Who is the cause? What is the reason?
Because my hesitation and perception comes in my heart.
Correct.
In that age itself.
I understand. That's why I told you it's all there. You will never get what I'm saying in the class now till you get there. That's the reason I had to drag you back there and put you there. What did you feel about you?
I
am thrown out. What you said is absolutely the mantra of your life. Feeling like a rejected, discarded piece all the time. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am. Feeling like rejected. From my mom and dad.
From everyone also. Many other people. And you feel you are what? I am?
Helpless.
And?
Rejected from.
And?
Thrown away.
And?
Everybody is hesitating me.
Anything else?
Those who want to use of me and throwing of me.
People use and
use
throw.
And throw.
Because I am?
Helpless.
And anything else? What did you think about pushing the baby? What did you feel about it?
That action, I don't know whether it is right or wrong, but I think I'm thrown away from everybody.
Mm.
I was hesitating from everybody.
Mm. And why are they doing that? Because?
Because I'm pushed away from the life.
Exactly. Because you did something which was what?
I was pushed away from their life.
Correct. But why did they do that?
Because I showed all my...
Exactly.
Exactly to that...
Correct. Which was not right.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. My action is not right.
That is what you felt.
I'm feeling now.
I know. Now, no. Even then you felt. But it won't come in as many words then. It only develops over a...
Lap.
Yeah, as you grow up. When you keep saying this, no, I am irresponsible, that is where it comes from. That's what you thought about you at that time. And you know one more thing that you thought? When they all were doing, when your father was shouting and when whatever they were saying, what did you do after that?
I again go went to my mom. I hide myself to my mom.
Mm. Mm. And?
That means I need some security.
Mm.
I'm with him. I must be in my mom's lap.
Mm. Then? Did she carry you?
Huh? Yeah. After that she carried me.
You thought you somewhere did something? Which was wrong. Yes or no?
Yeah. All this cold because they are
correct.
Wrong.
And you carried that a lot in your life.
Oh. How it connects that to this?
Because one thing you stopped doing at that time.
Okay.
What is that? Tell me. When you went and hid behind your mom.
Yeah.
Why were you hiding? Why were you really hiding? What did
because
you want to hide away
they
from?
They are all shouting at me.
Absolutely. Ma, that is where your whole life lies. What did you really want to do when people are shout? They are all shouting on to you, according
to
you.
I want to hide to my mom.
Correct.
Back.
So that you don't get to?
Expose.
And listen to what they are saying.
Oh.
After that, by the way, you never listened in your life.
From the beginning?
Absolutely, no doubt. Go and look at your life.
Okay, ma. Maybe that cause to that. Here also.
Yeah, I mean, of course it's from there.
Oh.
But you don't listen at all. Because that day, you just shut yourself off from listening to life itself.
That small pieces cause such a big one.
Then what? What do you think? Big thing can cause big things. Small things only cause big things.
Oh.
There's no small, no big ultimately. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, got it. Such a
it is very difficult for you to actually get anything in the first go. Because your listening is so much not there.
Yeah.
Because where are you? Where are you living life from?
From my mom.
Absolutely. From behind your mother, you're living your whole life.
Yeah.
So how can you listen? Your mother is blocking your view and your listening. Because you shut it off.
That attitude grows in my up to this age.
Then what?
My goodness.
And it will continue in another life also if you don't complete with it in this life.
Okay.
Now do you know why you don't listen?
Yes, ma. I
why? Because you're not listening is a reaction, an incomplete cognition of a 5-year-old. Yes, when confronted with some situation in life where you felt life is, what did you feel at that moment when you're hiding? Life is
blaming.
Yeah.
Blaming myself instead of picking that boy.
Pushing me away, cutting me off.
Yeah. I went and hid in my mom's.
I know that, I can see that. So do you see that afterwards also many times you feel people are blaming you, people don't understand you. You have a lot of people issues.
Yes
or no? With
yes,
people.
Ma'am. Yeah, ma'am.
Because you don't have listening. And that's because you're scared to listen. You're scared to listen.
Because all mistakes have myself. I am now I understand. All mistake of myself, I'm blaming others as if they are great, crazy.
Exactly. Because that's what you're looking at whom?
Myself.
No, yeah. When you're looking at the other, who are you looking at actually?
Life.
Which is what? If suppose your husband is shouting at you, who are you looking at? Not your husband, but your?
Life.
Father.
Ah, yeah.